but specifically motor vehicle theft, as we do nothing to punish offenders, nor to even keep them off the streets during the pendency of their cases. I think we're going to see more and more cars stolen, more and more carburetor thefts. This is going to continue unabated through the summer and probably into next year until a legislature comes along that's willing to do something about it.
But one city councilman believes his municipality can't wait.
I campaigned last year and won this office in November on a pledge to improve the public safety of our city. And there's just no question that it doesn't matter where you are in the city, people are talking about auto theft. And the state legislature, even this past session, again, with misdemeanor reform, they've continually made stealing cars more permissive.
Councilman Dustin Zvonek is looking to propose an ordinance during a public safety meeting next week to increase the punishment for stealing cars in Aurora.
It introduces to our municipal code a minimum mandatory of 60 days for any motor vehicle theft. And a minimum mandatory for people who fail to appear to their court date. This is another ancillary challenge that we deal with where people don't show up for their, criminals don't show up for their court date.
Zvonek says he hopes other cities will join Aurora in passing something like this.
The truth of the matter is, you don't want a patchwork of these types of laws, right? Because if we're successful, that's not good news for Denver. That's not good news for our neighbors because people are going to go and commit crime somewhere else. That's not what I want. What I want to see happen is a statewide solution. But in absence of that statewide leadership, which we haven't had, we're going to do this.